I have just removed all of my subscriptions, and then I added them back. After about an hour, I added more than 200 of my subscriptions, and a few new ones also got added as well, right?